Already installed the Historian server? Ready to install the Historian client tools? Hi, I'm Kathleen. I'm a tech writer here at G Digital, and I'm going to walk you through the installation process. So you're going to double-click the Historian ISO file to open the install media. From the install media, you're going to right-click the install launcher.exe file and then select Run as Administrator. If a message appears with a security warning, you're just going to proceed. And then, from the install screen, you're going to click Install Client Tools. On the Select Features page, components such as the Historian Administrator, the HDA server, the OLADB, and the User API and SDK are selected by default. Leave the default selected and then click Next. Click Next here. And then the Historian services are stopped automatically and the client tools are installed. When it's complete, a message to start the Historian services appears. Click Yes, and if you're asked to reboot your system, select Yes. The Historian client tools, along with the selected components, are now installed. It's as simple as that. This concludes our walkthrough. Thank you for watching.